Hello everybody, what is going on? Welcome back to Sonic Generations, woohoo! Even Sonic's happy to see you. In the last episode, we completed Speed Highway and beat the evil Eggman in a boss fight. He got stolen by the time creature thing. And now we are gonna do the best mission ever made in a Sonic game. And we're gonna change up a little bit. We're gonna do Act 2 first. And I think you'll see why. Alright. Trust me. Oh yeah! Get this one too! At the speed of sound, got places to go, gotta follow my rainbow. Can't stick around, gotta keep moving on. Cause what lies ahead, only one way to find out. Must keep on moving ahead. No time for guessing, follow my plan instead. Trust me in what you can see. Take my lead, I'll set you free. Allow me, set me free. Trust me and we will escape from the city. Make it through, follow. Ah, I messed both of them. Set me free. How can you not love this song? It's brilliant. I'll make it through, prove it to you. Follow me. That's enough of me singing now. Oh, well, let's do the second course. Oh, I think they might do. Come on, do it, please, for me. Da-da-da-da. It's looking around every turn. Trust your limits, got to live and learn. Make it through, with no other options, only one thing to do. Oh, get out of my way. It may be, take my lead, I'll set you free. No, come up. There we go. Free. Trust me and we will escape from the city. Follow, follow me. Where's the truck? There he is! Coming in, trucky boy! Oh my lord, what the fuck? That's a soul! Whoa, they got some upgrades! Get out of here! No! Leave me alone! It's not over yet! We've only just begun! Go this side, don't get run over. Oh, metal sword! Oh no, it's still following! It's got jetpacks and everything! Run, Sonic! Whoa! Almost! That is the best mission in the game. Da, 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 da. Blaze and me finally got that one. My hands are sweating after that, was great. So I hope you did like my singing. I'm going to have a blast listening to that one when editing. Artwork 13, very nice. Right. We shall do Act 1. Because Act 2 has a better stage, Act 1 has the better music. Listen to that remix! Rolling around at the speed of sound. I'll actually let you listen to the music this time. I'm still humming. Trust me in what you can see. Hey, there he is! Yeah, you better run away. Oh no, no, he. Oh, I was just kidding. I was kidding. Follow, follow me. Set me free. Not that way. This is probably my favorite part of the this whole song now. Get the big one. Looking around every turn. Trust your... No, I messed up. To live and learn. Oh, no, he's coming back. Ah. Lies ahead. Listen, follow my plan instead. I'm pretty sure we haven't seen the last of Mr. Gun Vehicle yet. I messed up. Except for saying I did, and it messed me up. Oh, there he is! Hello, friend. Oh, Lord. Yeah, he ran me over. You follow me. Follow me. Ah, what the fuck? No! Stop it! You're so rude. Ow! Oh no, don't come again. No! No. Give me a look. Ah! Oh my lord! Get away from me! Woohoo! Oh. Oh, we got the A. And we got the S. Of course I'm going to S my two favourite acts in the game. I mean, come on now. That would just be silly. Finally make the place look nice. There we go. Mwah. I love your city escape. And there's Rouge. Ah, the music's gone again. Actually, not just music, the whole sound's gone again. Fingers attachment was like nothing I've ever seen before. I have to say it, because the music's fucked. Watch out, come to think of it, you're nothing like the Sonic I've seen. Stay sharp, we still have no idea who it is that even brought us here. Ocarina 14 City Escape Restored. Nice. There's the music. Right. We can definitely do this one here. Right. This one's also pretty memorable. Mainly because this is actually Sonic Heroes. And in case you're wondering, I put a lot of hours into Sonic Heroes when I was younger. I had the Xbox version around my dad's house, and I had the PS2 version at my own house. Which was great. So yeah, the whole game itself has some very nostalgic memories connected to. I fucked up. There goes the platform. Can jump for the other ones now. Oh, almost couldn't. Ah, bloody hell! Come on, let me get the music. Come on, music. I'm coming, trust me, don't worry. Right, one more little raise. Woohoo! Da 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 da. Boo ba da ba da ba da da. I actually do like what's underwater as well. A little speed up. Oh no! Okay, that's not an instant kill. I actually thought it was going to be an instant kill. But the game was nice to me. So that's nice. Uh oh. Is this the end? Yep, that's the end of Sonic. He did. Right, we'll actually land. We'll actually get that air bubble now. This time. Right. Even though I'm faster coming through this area, I'm still gonna grab it, just in case. I ain't taking no risks now. I'm gonna try and keep above 10 lives for this playthrough. There's a Magikarp. There's the cannons! Thank you, Mr. Whale! That's who has a mate. That might have been something else. An orca? Or whatever they're called. Whoa! Spikes! Almost. Oh! I think I prefer the Act 2 music for this chapter. Find out in a minute, because we'll play Act 2 in a sec. Get out of here, you. 1v1, no problem. Ah! Foiled again. I'll take the middle lane, that's fine. Oh! There we go. Oh, we're back in our favourite place, everyone. The water. Ugh. Ow! That insta-killed me? What? Oh my, that one was close. Get out of here. Yeah, there's our good friend, the boulder. It's not really a boulder, is it, per se? It's something a lot scarier. It's a boulder that's running towards us! Ah! Get out of here! Oh! Okay, never mind. I was about to say good luck catching up, but it did. It definitely did. I missed the red ring. Nonetheless, we got the act done. And we ain't gonna get an S, unfortunately. Da 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 da. Oh, almost didn't get the A. Nonetheless, I'll take it. That's fine. Right there. Seaside Hill. There's SBO, we're gonna have to save him in a minute. Do 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 do. Act 2! Wall jumps are featured. No, I don't want tutorial. I already know how the wall jumps, just press A. Everything's just press A in this game. It even starts like it used to. Ugh. Oh, this camera does not like this part of the level, does it? The camera's definitely better. It's Sonic. One does not simply make a Sonic game with a good camera. Woohoo! Nope. No, I went the wrong way. I'm really messing up. Oh. No, I messed up. Oh no, don't fall down there. Speed boost. Get out of my face. Oh my lord, what is happening? I don't care, but I love it. No. I want turtles instead. I missed a go-kart, unfortunately. That is the best one. Na 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 na. Get me out of here. Na, 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 na. Nope, no survivors. I'm afraid. None of you are living. Oh yeah. Oh, messed up. Woohoo! No! Damn it! Alright, I breathe, luckily. Oh, I don't like modern Sonic and Mortar, it's just way too slow. Way too slow. Look, it just doesn't feel right, you know? No. What? Wait. Are they not platform? Yeah, they are. Oh, hello. I'm getting out of here. See ya. Yeah, that's our good friends. Oh my god, there's an entire family reunion going on. And we're out of boost. Oh lord. Oh, luckily. Done. That's an S. Good to be back on form. There we go. Three more S's and I get the Blue Comet achievement. We can get the Blue Comet achievement at least. Goodbye, Orca. Hello, Seaside Hill. To its former glory.
So I think we've pieced together more of what's happening, and it's not good.
That's not good either.
When that thing goes through time, it tears space apart, leaving the areas empty and dead, and sticking them in this weird white limbo. When the Sonics accelerate through time, they fix space, returning color and life.
Then I guess we have to run like there's no tomorrow, or there won't be a tomorrow.
There's Espio. Save him. Go, Chameleon.
It takes a mighty foe to trap a ninja. Be on your guard, Sonic.
Is that Crispin Freeman? I'm wondering now. Be wary, Sonic. I sense a great darkness in that enemy. Yeah, you think? I gotta do more of these tomorrow. Not tomorrow, sorry. Angel Island Zone. It could be tomorrow. Next episode, nonetheless. Guys, we will be back soon. Oh, look, we've even got some over here as well. Because the next boss is primed and ready to be taken down. Or at least that's how I feel anyway. So yeah, in the next episode, we will be doing this mission with Rouge. The Temptress. That's why I'd have Rouge take out enemies using her wiles and reach the goal. Alright. Nonetheless, guys, thank you for watching. Have a great day, and I shall see you in the next episode. Until then, goodbye.